Hello and welcome to Cloud Monday. In this series, we've been trying all sorts of games from different genres on the PlayStation Plus Premium service. Today, I want to test out LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean for one specific reason. I could never get this game to run on PlayStation Now. You see, it's purchased, so it knows that I've tried to run it. It knows I've tried to I say purchase, but you know, I've tried to do it, but on PlayStation Now it'd never work. PlayStation Plus Premium has been good in that every game we've tried has run. So, I haven't tested this yet. I really hope it does. Let's try it. I gave it the best shot. Went to accounts, settings, restored licenses, you know, and that ran all the way through this time, and I restarted the PS4 after that, and this is the first thing I've done since then. So here we go. Let's see if this will finally work. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, come on, come on. This is promising. Initializing, you know, it's got to spin the disk on the hard drive. A network delay, which could be an internet problem on my end. It's interesting that I can't get out of that error message. Okay, 2 out of 3 times, let's try again. Ah, again, not doing it. Let's try again. Oh, and it says attach LAN cable, but it is attached via LAN cable. The only console I have that's not attached by LAN cable is the Switch. Okay, let's try something else. Yep. Hello and welcome to Cloud Monday.